Hello everyone, welcome to the Valorant scrimmage. This serves as more of a test string to test the internet at where we are at right now. Interesting. Get a very heavy push. He's starting to rush. Now that plan backfires as they got caught by the ciphers. So we see it's gonna be a very interesting retake. Sure. Good first round. I'm gonna see that the enemy is likely gonna be very paranoid about that. After losing a full reef. After losing a post plan. A very free post plan. A very default spread out. Ooh. Playing very forwards, trying to pressure the enemy. Rotate comes in, and the enemies are just getting picked off one by one. So QE is probably gonna go against a full buy this round off their bonus. This time playing very passively. This might force the enemy to rotate to A site. Although they are committing, they commit to the Sky Dog and Brimstone utility. So,
one more long.
Shot.
Jet 101.
God. And once again, nice. They just got picked off one by one. Coordination is not very on point. They're not swinging off of each other or holding for each other. So after one jumps out, the other players aren't trying to pick off. They're not trying to trade. You could see some more aggressive plays. Yes. So they aren't winning gunfights. That could have been a very good trade to kill Raze, but they're playing. The opponents are playing too loosely.
I'm just going back.
too spread out as attacking side. So once one of their players gets picked off, it's really hard to try and hit a site. So once again, we got enemy presence pushing up showers, and they get picked off again. So clearly, it's not working for the enemy team when they try to push showers. But let's see this retake. So they got Sky Flash revealed information. 1v4, and yeah. This time was a better play by the opposing team, pushing through a main together. So both. Ray's playing B. And just bad piece. And again, their whole team falls apart, and that's it. Getting picked off one by one. Let's see. Was it? Another poorly played round by the opponents. Once again, not a lot of coordination. So we're gonna see our early pick. It's just too loose. Sky could have very easily swung at that there and picked off our Sky. But once again, they're not taking 2v1s, but they're making 1v1s for themselves and losing them.
Let's do a shower push, guys.
Getting the early pick with the brimstone bolts. Now Killjoy coming out. Killjoy ults might come out. They might. QE might commit. If no.
What?
1v2. Enemies have information on where Brimstone is. This is going to be a tough one to play out for Killjoy.
You are ultimate instead of my ultimate. So bad.
information. Could get a defuse off. Once again, no information on where the opponents are. So. I mean, this time, last round, it was a lot better from the opponents. Better trades with Sky, getting more information, using more of her flashes. Might see something very interesting. Killjoy. That was unfortunate. Once again, their duelists aren't creating any space for them to push out. Very good isolated fights. Cypher ult coming out. Very, very helpful. Help them win last round. But overall, their plays are getting better. And they're trying to push together. Since if you can't win gunfights, you just could have to trade. In the past few rounds, they've been pushing B because they've been winning these B plants and getting some rounds. But when they play A, they're just way too spread out across the map. And if most Kiwi players push flank, then they're gonna catch them. Trying to coordinate that swing there, it didn't go very well as they planned. Aggressive peak early again. Got Sova ult hitting a lot of the players, but They just completely forgot to check that. Even though Sova knew where the player was. Another miscommunication from the opponent team cost them the round again. They do get onto site before the flanks are able to get to them. And that is not the case. The enemy team is falling apart again. TV's just having fun at this point. Now switching sides, see how Kiwi can play the attacking side differently. See, unlike the opponent team, Kiwi's just playing together straight away. Because simply it's just too vulnerable if you're playing spread out. Plus you can't win gunfights. That's just the you just. Dug your own grave. So we're gonna get a just a very fast rush. You see, the duelists just both Jet and Ray's just created so much space. It's very hard for the opponent team to play the retake or just defend the site altogether since Kiwi plays on site and they're all so spread out on site, so there's so many angles they could peek from to peek defenders. So we have three judges this round, trying to rush, and they're getting picks. Too aggressive from the opponent team, playing in smokes. This can raise, made a lot of space using her satchels, and see they're just on site within like 10 seconds of the round. There's not enough time for enemies to rotate onto A. So we're changing it up with one faking A or just flanking. Might see another fast rush from Kiwi. Yeah. It's working, so why not do it again? And they're just flooding on the site. Yeah, they're getting picked off there. So just like when the opponent team was playing attack, just Kiwi players are just dropping one by one, onto site, and with no way to cross for, with no way to hold for them because of enemy brimstone smoke, they're just gonna get picked off one by one. But they managed, so they did manage to get to rotate and play A. Okay. So they have intel on whereabouts the enemy might be.
Doug, actually speaking. Yeah. How's it going so far? Was it clutch right now?
Yeah.
Are they stupid?
Time is running. And they just both played on spike instead of holding cross and holding angles for the diffuser. Just one spray kills both of them. So terrible position from the other player. So like Jet could have played Heaven last round, to hold for the diffuser. Since you can isolate some of the angles that you might be exposed to in Heaven. So we have four Odins, and they're just trading. But better plays from the opponent team, especially the Cypher. They forgot the spike at spawn. It's going to be temporarily 4 until Brimstone gets back. But QE just does not care, just continues to push. Good spray from Sova. And great flash from Sky. There is a Brimstone ult that could be committed. Choosing the rotate. And a trade. So a lot better from the opponent team. They're not flooding onto after rotating. They're not walking onto site one by one. They're choosing to swing together. So we got a save from QE after losing that the previous round and the round before. Get Jet ult. Playing more passively than they were. They have the gun disadvantage. So just trying to get easy picks off more aggressive players. But great darts from Sova. He's playing very passively.
Rosa.
3v4 with the opponent having full sight control. This could end Spike is down. So, yeah. But to be fair, Kiwi was on a
saving last round,
so they got disadvantage.
Let's go long.
But now both teams are full bye, and let's see Kiwi pushing long, B long. It's the first time that any of the teams are pushing B long, so this could be very unexpected for the enemies. Jet just on site already, creating so much space with
dash.
But Killjoy ult was committed. Trying to play time. Just trying to hold off the enemies in that CT area. And first game goes to Kiwi. 13-6. Tuning into the stream. It might have been a bit scuffed, but overall we weren't expecting the network to hold up to all the Valorant players and me myself streaming. So I think this stream was overall very successful, and we are hoping to stream in the future as well. So thank you. Thank you for watching.